Go to freaking heck. Thank you, Monte. Hey, roll swappers in the chat? Anybody want a roll swap? Is chat broken? Is chat broken, guys? I wanted to swap pick order. Ew! Fuck me! I can't wait to play against Samara bitch Leona. The you and me. Who knows, man? Maybe I'll do the unthinkable and 1v9 it. Murder plays. What the fuck does that mean? Dude, cool. I always lose on Santa Draven. I'm not going it. We asked to swap mid-pick to lock in Karma. But why wouldn't you just go... I said, keep yourself safe, smiley face. Thank you. Thank you. I will. It was a threat.
No following these footsteps.
We'll see how this goes, bro. I'm sure this is a good Yumi player. On jungle after six, I will just leave.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Doesn't get better than this.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I will just leave the match. I don't really care, bro. You can go and jungle if you want.
Doesn't get better than this.
Okay.
Dark mode chat, we gotta get serious. only got to be a 500. Don't even high spot. I do an Ivern. I must.
Don't be jealous.
From our top side.
I know you're tight, Raven. And a man who's compensated for something.
Ah, we'll get gank level 2. Disgusting game. I missed some XP. Unfortunate that I'm scarred from having a fucking getting camped every single fucking game that I have to walk up and ward at 1 minute 10 seconds. Unfortunate, really. Unfortunate that I can't go two like a minute and 45 seconds in the game without getting ganked in 90% of my games. So I have to ward or die. That's pretty hype. Thank you, Riot. I ward, if I don't, I'm gonna get ganked.
To go, me to see.
For sure. But I can't ward early. He said it's too early.
Ally has been slain.
She's only level 2. I thought she was level 3 and she had her little W. My bad.
An enemy has been slain.
That sucks.
I've got pain.
Would have been a freebie. Those are like D1 masters.
Doesn't get better than this.
This guy has the brain power to go fucking Mikhail's first item. I gotta get off. It's not because his heal's coming up. But yes. They remove Yumi's passive, by the way.
Watch and learn.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Sure, I haven't seen this guy hop off for a shield once. I guess he's just there. Whatever. If I got the kill, I don't care. I mean, the play was to just leave the wave frozen. Fuck it.
An enemy has been slain. Never fought. An ally has been slain.
Ionia's spirit is now up. Perfection? I got that.
I always love the desperation fucking cloth armor purchase from 80 carries you against Raven.
Something needs to kill him.
Horrible. Guys going Ludens first on level 6. It does nothing because Draven is broken. Shut the fuck up.
Places to go, me to see.
Fuck me, I needed 1 second. Never used her passive. She's used it only once this game. But to be honest, that was kind of a fast play. I don't think she put me in time.
I've got pain to serve.
The real problem is this guy doesn't have. Right here, she has to get off of the auto.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
Fine, the wave's good. Is he gonna be on Jillian yet? I mean, if this guy AFK leaps lane, I'm just gonna all F4. Dog shit jungle aside.
got axes, need victims.
Fucking hard, in my opinion. Not too hard at all.
An ally has been slain.
Let's do this.
Mike and me. Together.
Places to go.
What's up? And there for the next 30 way, it doesn't matter. I'll do enough damage anyway. Both my axes are 8, so I had to buy time. Nice fucking every fucking sum. Awesome. My Yumi can't walk up toward the bush. She can't do any fucking abilities. Not anything. Not a Q, E, just nothing. Awesome. I should buy my Kales with this 5,000 gold she's sitting on.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Get off. Fuck, I oughta kept it straight, guys. I can't ult Samara, bitch. She has her W. Honestly, this might not be too bad of a game to play. I have double enchanter.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your turret has been destroyed.
I had a last whisper. Fuck boots.
Let's admire me for a bit.
Use your oracles.
I'm an independent cat.
But I just heard these sing you. What the fuck?
Places to go.
I'm hearing shit, bro. This bot side swept.
Subtle. I don't do subtle.
These guys have four wards on the map somewhere. We haven't swept one. What if you didn't just get an enraging erection every time I was on your screen? What about that? What about you guys just didn't start violently shaking every time you seen LOL Tyler 1 alongside you? That's crazy, bro.
Your turret has been destroyed.
No karma didn't come. Probably can't even do this. Ask what you came.
At least we got the dragon.
Or the Baron. Thunder Streak of Calm, she's low elo shit. Rather push one way. Play this guy. This guy's like taking XP, taking farm, playing Karma mid lane. He just lost. Try to like side lane there instead of running with the Baron with us. Nobody dies there if he just comes.
Now this is out of
your turret has been destroyed.
You sweep anything, you freak. Wait, we only have one sweeper, by the way. What the fuck? Why? Dude, how bad are you people? If I would have had my fucking my axes, did it get canceled? Seal gap, maybe.
An enemy has been slain. Now I can bat around the
body. Hey.
Let's admire me.
Be forever young. Unfortunately, I have to build this garbage-ass item this game because Mordekaiser won't fuck off my cock, nor will Leona, and nobody else wants to build me Mikhail. So actually, looks like Karma is starting to do it. Suck.
Do you want me to bury that?
Doesn't get better than this.
Nice one, bro. I'm lagging. I can't believe you went for that. Boys got hub stopped. Damn, they're just that fucking useless. We got kind of bailed out by Scion passive. Point Baron. Yes, guys, lucky us. I'm 5v5, guys. It doesn't matter. Something new killing. Disgusting, man. Clan's looking for the angle. Just go, bro. What the fuck are you doing? Ay, 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 bro. Bro, why did the Scion, like, just let them push through the turret? Dude, what is wrong with these fucking people? Fucking yuck. But I will say, the game was, honestly back and forth, but... Dude, you're so bad. I was like the per dude, he was trying to like double three-man R knockup drive by. Bro, what the fuck? Just sit under the tower and die. Are you crazy? It was miserable, but honestly, playing Draven against Samarabitch, Leona's going to be miserable, and nobody wants to build Mikhail's, so then I'm forced to buy QSS, because Mords spam R-ing me as well, and take cleanse. Can't really win, I guess. What's up, Bobby? You too, bro. Happy holidays. You worked in a circus? Not clicking that. Thanks to that 361, though, bro. Appreciate that. We'll go there at 5. I was only level 14 this game. But ain't that just crazy? Who the fucks? Oh, Rovi. That's a good one, by the way, bro. That's funny. Dude, I already ants. Okay, you're cringe. Cringe for me, bro. Also, dude, I'm just convinced just to go collector every single game. Just like, fuck it. Like, fuck LDR. From a stack for that 4,000 army, it's you. I mean, that is true as fuck. That last game, they had one MR item, and it was Merc Treads on Lee Sin. All other players that game were building fucking armor. Maokai Karma, AP Yumi, Sion, who does mixed damage. This game, I get a Twitch. Fucking me. Oh, nice. Get a knowledge too. Bro, what? Dude, this is so ass. The fuck are my games? Karma, Yumi, Twitch, Aftershock, Alistar, woohoo, let's go, woohoo, this is freaking awesome. We love Fortnite. It's a fucking bet game. You, bro. Dude, didn't I report these freaks months ago? Nasty. Dude, I literally can't play above D1, by the way. For more than four games. Because these disgusting fucks are still betting on my game. Unless I completely hide champ select, but then they just spam dodge. So I'm in queue for 45 minutes. Boring. I'll just leave, actually. I don't care. You guys got me fucked up if they think I'm going to play a bet game in preseason. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Like, bro, I don't care about LP. I'll just remake every single... Guys, by the way, I'll just remake every single game. If you use an account that I know about, I'm just going to remake it, by the way, guys. Right away. So you better come up with some new accounts, and you better make it quick, because I'm a good... I can really check match histories, bro. So I know it's you, by the way. You're not betting on me in preseason, dumb fuck. Sorry. Your lever buster? After like two, and I don't... Okay, lever buster. Cool, bro. I gotta wait 5 minutes. Oh, well. This guy's picture, this guy donated it and said, "Yo, Tion, I found you at the circus. I didn't know you worked at the circus. Found Lil Tyler 1 in real life." Same shit always. Explain what a better is. I can't be fucked, but it's pretty much these fucking losers snipe my games and troll. It was the Diana on my team and what? Who was it? The enemy Nautilus, maybe? Yes. So it was the enemy Nautilus and my Diana. Chew, what's up? About blocking names out in champ select? Well, so yesterday they were sniping us, so I hid champ select, right? So they didn't know when I was in game, but bro, the lobbies kept getting dodged, and I would imagine it's their accounts. So I ended up being in queue for 45 minutes. Which, after we were in queue for 45 minutes, then when the game went through, it was a good game, actually, and we won. But bro, does it really take do I have to consistently wait 45 minutes? Like, is that fun? Like, come on now. If I don't show client, they'll dodge because I'm not in their game. They can't tell if I'm in their game. Wait, isn't there a way to see who's on your team based off of, something, the API, the code or whatever? Workarounds? Yeah. So, I mean, honest to God, they probably just use that. And they're like, oh, he's not in here? Dodge, 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 dodge. Oh, he is in here? Stay, stay, dodge, dodge, dodge. Let's go to the lobby. Went Renata, maybe we can win. What does Clintons do against Nautilus? Nothing. It's only for Ash R. Who cares, bro? I'll just dodge it. Just dodge. It's easy. This is D4. They usually only snipe my D1 and D1 through GM account. Like 800 LP is usually safe. But we're not ever 800 LP for long, and then so we always fall back with these clowns. And then usually I'm fine on this account. We did have some sussy games last week, though, that I thought were getting bet on in D4.
Minions have spawned.
Man, I have your patch on my backpack. Nice, bro. Thanks for the support.
Hit him where it hurts.
Never really know when you're gonna go. Why you gotta put her on the foot in front of ghosts? Giving them toes, carry them close. I was never one to care about my man toes. Fight, win level one. Get in the bush, get hooked. Get hooked, we win. I get hooked, lose.
Get
Wait, this guy said he has my patch in his backpack. What does that mean? Does that mean I get ganked?
Let's admire me for a bit.
A little late on that one, bud. High.
Something needs chilling.
First blood.
I don't have ignite, so I'm like, this guy can die. Deer should have came bot to the dive. That was free. Dusting loser. No elo. Running through the camp as always. I mean, we actually have a window to dive. We're going. We're going.
Stand back.
Go. One minion. Find the low elo.
Doesn't get better than this.
Imagine if Renata was in front of me. Been so fucking free. Tams, what's up?
No following these footsteps.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
So this guy is trying to run it down now. I'll just leave. I don't care, man. Outside of Plat too. I mean, it's kind of my fault for flaming him because he's not gonna understand what to do when he's this elo. So, whatever. But he needs to control his emotions.
Shatter has been slain.
Apologize to him? Ever. I'd rather lose.
Perfection? I got it.
I will. If I had to say sorry to this guy for him to stop running it down, I'd tell him to go fuck himself again. Being honest, I thought this guy had an ult backup. Also, just realized I went Presence of Mind. I really couldn't get a fucking Essence proc. Fuck my life. Person. Build your tabs, guys, quickly! No one likes you, fucking loser-ass low elo freaks. Why is Klett coming bot? Oh, Kletty Fruger is having a mental breakdown as well.
Thank you.
Man, this Kled's running from his problems. Hey man, maybe you should go top. Oh, now that I'm going top, you're going top? See, playing this elo just makes me mad because people are like, even worse than I think. Like, bro, these D4 players play like they're silver. But if these are D4 players, how bad is silver actually? I'm not talking about like Smurfs Q fresh account silver. I'm talking about like 1,000 games played silver 4. How bad is that elo?
Let's admire me for a bit.
This guy doesn't know where to go. He took Airy. This is a iron silver player. Like, this is a silver player. That is a silver player. This guy is not Diamond 4. Bullshit. If this guy's Diamond 4, how are you guys in silver? I have a bounty. Take those. Oh, they just soft and thingly chip. That's a disgusting Jax one trick. That's what it is. Off Jack. The second most played is Malphite. So they ban Jax. This is what a Jax player looks like. Off Jack. That's what it is. Even on a Malphite, he looks terrible.
God axes need victims. Doesn't get better than this. I got that.
20,000 on a bus down.
Subtle.
I never saw lads.
Yes, true, bro. I'm in fucking pig.
Next player spam 1k gold. 1k games get out of gold. Check, bro.
Don't be jealous.
This guy actually did. This guy was a 1,000 player season fucking 11.
500 Jax games, gold 1. Next season, he spammed 1,000 Jax games, went from gold 1 to platinum 3. That's just miserable. Just fight, man. Nobody cares. Just fight. Fight. Who cares? Fight. That's my curse. You guys don't want to play fucking macro. Just fight. Go, go, go. Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? Fight, fight, fight. Now you are. I mean, bro, these guys are getting walked like dogs across the map. Just fight, guys. Just go. Just go in. We can't play macro. Just fight. Don't give the camp. Just fight, bro. Go, go, go. Come on. I'll fight big TP. I think these guys like me, bro. May have been Nautilus R'd like 7 times. Okay, everybody go mid, let's fight again. Sick of boys.
Got axes. Need victims. Nice axe. I'll take it.
Why, thank you. We don't FF, okay?
Not okay, bro.
Just call.
This is called, oh wait, they can't play fucking macro because they're tadpole brains. I believe that's where it's called.
Subtle. I don't do subtle. I'll take that.
Enemy has been slain. I say go Baron.
Don't be jealous.
Autolus likes me. Likes me a lot. Reignite too. Yes, Nautilus. Does Nautilus flash auto ignited me when I was guaranteed dead? Keep it up, man. Keep it up. You have a fitting name, bro. You have a fitting name. Supports are horrible.
Apparently, Sword Jax players.
Let's admire me for a bit.
And Lee's dead, I can steal it.
Why did you queue slow?
They do team damage? Yeah, they need me. Yeah, they need me. Kind of getting blasted, though. In the one fight, they don't blow everything on me. I promise I carry.
Doesn't get better than this. Got axes. Need victims.
Stop peeing me, bro. I don't fucking care her. Why is it Malphite, you're 83 CS. Playing like an intermediate, no, beginner bot. Shut up. If I wanna sit here and ego Ashar, I'll ego Ashar.
I don't
flash, I didn't think he would die. Oh my god.
Something new to kill him.
Roddick continues to be bad. Nah, this guy's not bad. Like, he's bad.
Watch and learn.
It's not a support player. He's a Jax Wintrit. They banned Jax. So, Jax players are worse than support players. You can put a support player against the Jax Wintrit where Jax is banned top lane. The support player will win. Oh. I have nowhere to run. Sorry, bro. That wasn't the play. That was not the play. Lucky positioning. Well, I couldn't run this way because they were coming. I can't actually run towards Gwyn. I can't run backwards. I think the only play was we turn with the Renata.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed. Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Fin this last inhib with our life. Man. Okay, but if I wasn't getting like so disgustingly focused every fucking fight, I could actually bury it. It's unfortunate though. Nautilus, like despite how piss brainless this guy is, he just has to press R. Sin hopping on me, it is what it is. Those runes felt really bad too. Like I was lagging.